Well, Ryan Howard waits on the 2-2 pitch, and it's a fly ball to deep left. That one is way, way back. Home run, Ryan Howard. Well, we've been waiting a long, long time for that one. And Howard, who went deep to left center field his first time, but ball that was caught, finally hits one out for the Gwinnett Braves, and the G-Braves lead it by a score of 4-1.